Yo, what up, Spotlight Squad? It's your boy, Tony Spotlight, chilling right here with my boy, Avenger MK.
What's up?
It's Memorial Day. We're going on a hike. When we get to the top of the mountain, we're going to open a Rillaboom box, baby. So stay tuned for that. Lake safety. If you're gonna be out here in the public, you need to make sure you're wearing your masks. Yeah, thanks to whoever put the mask on these people. Now they're 100% safe. All right, so we have successfully made it halfway, I would say. Would you say we're at the halfway point?
Yes.
We used to go up that. Today, I don't think we're doing that. But it says it used to be a volcano. And the hill before you is what's left of one of North America's smallest volcanoes. Mount Calavera is a volcanic plug. Cooled and hardened lava, the volcano's once molten throat. So, you know, just hiking a volcano, no biggie. So, right over here is where we used to go up and go straight to the top. It's a pretty steep, very steep incline. And you know, only the most talented can climb that, which is what we do all the time. But today, since there's so many people out, we're not gonna show anybody up. We're just gonna go the regular route and, you know, take the scenic route and show y'all what it's like to hike a volcano. All right, so I guess we changed our mind and we're going up the face. And we ain't taking no shortcuts today. I don't think we've ever taken a shortcut. So we are going straight up.
Well, isn't this a shortcut or is this just our path?
Well, yeah, this is just our normal path, but it is a shortcut up the mountain, but it's three times harder than the normal route. So let's do it. Alright guys, well as you can see, he's almost sliding down. We're going up that big mountain volcano piece of crap on the side. You can see all the rocks behind me from like previous rock slides, but yeah, that's where we're going, to the top. We're on a mission. We're gonna conquer it. We'll see you at the top. So I'm gonna try to attempt to record while I'm going up the hill. This might be one of the worst ideas I've ever had, but it might be worth it. It might not. We'll find out soon enough. Oh.
Spotlight Squad.
Alright, Spotlight Squad, this is like the last leg of the journey. You know what I'm saying? We're
halfway up the mountain, and as you can see behind me, we got a beautiful view of my area, my hometown. Some more of the oceans and off in the distance. But right back over there at the top of that hill, that's where we gotta go. We'll open that Reel of Boom box, baby. I'm excited.
Woo!
Woo, Lou!
Woo, Lou!
We are on a, what is it? Reserve, right? Protected reserve.
I believe so.
We try to make sure we don't step on anything we're not supposed to. We follow the trail, you know what I mean? Because we want to preserve this. And as humans, we're trying to do our best part, but a lot of people don't. So if you ever do go on a reserve, just make sure you go on the trail that's supposed to be walked on. Don't start your own trails and step through the shrubbery and things that you don't know about. Yeah, so just enjoy nature. Don't ruin it. That's all I gotta say. Spotlight Squad, we made it to the top. Now we just gotta find a spot to crack that Reel of Boom box open, you know what I'm saying? Pull some bangers at the top of the mountain, you know what I'm saying?
Hey.
But we're gonna get to it. We're gonna find a spot. Yo, what it do, Spotlight Squad? We're out here, beautiful Carlsbad, California. Technically Oceanside, we're on the border. Anyways, as you can see, we are at the top of Calavera Mountain. We're about to crack open this Reel of Boom box and see if we can pull some bangers. So let's go ahead and get right into this. Avenger is the cameraman for today, so say what up to
Avenger. What up?
We're gonna go ahead and crack this bad boy open. Not waste any time. We're looking to pull, I don't know, what do we want to pull? Something gold?
Hell yeah.
Maybe a rainbow or something.
Something rainbow, something gold.
I'm actually gonna leave this at the little site over there. You know, Tony Spotlight. I might even leave that big one too. But
we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
No code card? I got y'all, don't worry. We got code cards for days. Alright, we got the sword and shield pack. Let's see if we can get a banger out of here, you know? You know what I'm saying? Shit the trash over there. Here's your code card. Can you see that? There you go. Good luck. Here we go, Spotlight Squad. Packs on top of Calavera Mountain. Metal Energy. Poke Gear 3.0. Aurora Energy. Ferrothorn. Ponyta. Cottony. Score Bunny. Silicobra. Yamper. Reverse Holo Drapion, which I do need that for the binder. And a Corviknight. For the last card as the rare, know what I'm saying, as the rare. We got a Cosmic Eclipse, about to crack this bad boy. Hope you guys are having a great day, Spotlight Squad. It is Memorial Day out here. Here's your code card. And you know, we're out here just enjoying the sun, enjoying the weather, hoping to pull some bangers for you right now. Roller Skater, Clefairy, Sveal, Cottony, Rowlet, Phantump, Alolan Grimer, Jangmo O, and Zatu. We ain't getting nothing too good, you know what I'm saying? Nothing yet. We do have another one of these though. Come on, Spotlight Squad, here's the code card. You got that? Hope you did. If you didn't, too bad. Okay, we got a Fire Energy, Double, Quillfish, Pokekid, Rookie, Shelder, Mawile, Galarian Ponyta, got a Sobble, Reverse Holo Baltoy. Oh, and we got a Water Horse, Keldeo.
Hey.
Keldeo out here in the hotness. Good, because I'm thirsty. It's your water. Oh, Water Horse ass. All right, Spotlight Squad, we are down to the last pack. It is an Evolutions pack. So let's see if we can get something for the last pack. Magic, baby. We're gonna go straight into it. Let's go. We got a Staryu, Onix, Weedle, Machop, Tangela, Reverse Holo Nidorino, and a fat Raticate. Spotlight Squad. It's like this box was, what, 1 for 4 packs? But you know what? It was about the journey and getting here. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you go out, get some sun, enjoy the fresh air. You know, you don't have to be locked up in your house for a long time. As you can see, you can go out and just enjoy nature. Do wear masks in case you are near people, you know what I mean? You still gotta be safe. But you know what, Spotlight Squad, I just wanna say thank you to Avenger MK for holding the camera for your boy and joining me on this hike. And we'll see you in the next video. Be sure to check out my boy, the Redneck Trainer. Be sure to check out my boy, Rocco. You know, I'll link their videos and channel down in the description. So until then, Spotlight Squad, much love. See you next time. We out. Added to the Garden of Eden. We got Rillaboom protecting the garden. Keldeo. We made our part, did, you know, a little bit of art for the community, you know what I'm saying? Tony Spotlight signing out.
Those birds sound so goofy.